Latex paints require formulating recipes in such a way as to ensure the appropriate viscosity during storage, while mixing or pumping, but above all when applying with a roller, brush or spray. ICI thickeners are responsible for the rheological properties of latex paints in the area of high shear forces, which are responsible for application on the substrates. In the field of ICI thickeners dedicated to high shear forces, in our lab we prepare paints in which we test the behavior of various thickeners in terms of viscosity at high shear forces. We use a cone and plate viscometer for this purpose, and the results are presented in graphs. As supplementary tests, we perform sputtering resistant in accordance with ASTM procedure, as well as synergy with other thickeners such as mid shear and low shear rheology modifiers. The paint formulator, based on its own laboratory test and technical recommendations from the thickener manufacturer, must select the thickeners so that they cooperate with each other, ensuring the appropriate viscosity under all shear forces. The Spektrochem lab is helpful in creating such recommendations also for thickeners. Thanks to properly prepared starter point formulations and technical recommendations, formulating of latex paints becomes easier.